हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे चैनल वीवी एजुकेशन में। दोस्तों, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर ले, ताकि हर एक वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिलता रहे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं 23rd, 24th and 25th January 2021 का मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट करेंट अफेयर्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द फर्स्ट इंडियन ग्रे वॉल्फ सेंचुरी ऑफ कर्नाटका विल बी सेट अप इन विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट? आंसर, कोपाल। नेक्स्ट, नेम द इंडियन मैथमेटिशियन हु हैज बीन नेम विनर ऑफ प्रेस्टिजियस 2021 माइकल एंड शीला हेल्ड प्राइज। आंसर, निखिल श्रीवास्तव। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द रैंक ऑफ इंडिया इन ग्लोबल फायर पावर इंडेक्स 2021? आंसर, फोर्थ। नेक्स्ट, विच स्टेट हैज साइन एन एमओयू विद अडानी पोर्ट एंड सेल्स लिमिटेड टू सेट अप द कंट्री लार्जेस्ट मल्टी मॉडल लॉजिस्टिक पार्क एट सनार? आंसर, गुजरात। नेक्स्ट, द 24th एडिशन ऑफ हुनर हाट वॉज इनोग्रेटेड इन विच सिटी? आंसर, लखनऊ। नेक्स्ट, विच कंट्री हैज डिसाइडेड not to be the part of treaty on the provision of nuclear weapon which came into effect on 22 January 2021? Answer, India. Next, Union government is planning to set up a 12.7 lakh mmtpa capacity urea plant at which place in Assam? Answer, Namrup. Next, Meerkat telescope seen in news recently is a telescope of which country? Answer, South Africa. Next, Spain and France have signed an agreement to build the largest solar power plant of Europe. What would be the capacity of this plant? Answer, 590 megawatt. Next, Ministry of Road and Transport, Ministry of Road Transport and Highway has partnered with which organization for zero hazard management? Answer, DRDO. Next, Union Home Minister Amit Shah launched the Ayushman Cap scheme in which state recently? Answer, Assam. Next, Ladakh W will participate in the Republic Day parade on Rajpath for the first time this year. The W will depict which monastery? Answer, Thikse Monastery. Next, which edition of BDR, Bodoland Territorial Region, Accord Day celebrate took place at Kokrajhar in Assam? Answer, first. Next, India has signed an agreement with which country for submarine rescue support and cooperation between the navies? Answer, Singapore. Next, who has been selected for the Subhash Chandra Bose Apada Prabandhan Puraskar in individual category? Answer, Rajendra Kumar Bhandari. Next, which organization has launched a global risk report 2021? Answer, WEF. Next, Joe Biden has proposed to extend the new START, Strategic Arm Reduction Treaty, nuclear treaty with Russia by how many years? Answer, 5 years. Next, India's longest road arc bridge, the Vasu Bridge, was inaugurated in which state? Answer, Meghalaya. Next, which country has put a temporary ban on the export of robot Clive Indian silver Darbar set? Answer, United Kingdom. Next, which bank has kept in the list of domestic systemically important banks by the Reserve Bank of India? Answer, State Bank of India, ICICI Bank and HDFC Bank. Next, Union Home Minister Sri Amit Shah inaugurated the new 4-lane Thal Tez Silaj Ram Chandra Railway Overbridge in which city? Answer, Ahmedabad. Next, which edition of Masquerade 2021 movement against smug and counterfeit trade was inaugurated by Union Minister Dr. Harshvardhan? Answer 7th. Next, Power Grid has signed an agreement with which state to improve telecom connectivity in hilly areas? Answer Himachal Pradesh. Next, India celebrates National Girl Child Day every year on January 24. When was the first time in day was observed? Answer 2008. Next, the Reserve Bank of India has imposed a penalty of Rs 2 crore on Standard Chartered Bank. Where is the headquarters of bank located? Answer London. Next, the Tribal Affairs Ministry has launched which portal to collect data related to tribal migrants workers and link them with the existing welfare schemes? Answer Shram Shakti. Next, which team has won the 10th edition of IHAI National Ice Hockey Championship in Gulmarg? Answer ITBP. Next, Border Security Force has launched which operation at the Western International Border of Rajasthan? Answer Sard Hawa. Next, what is the rank of India globally in scientific publication according to Department of Science and Technology? Answer 3rd. Next, the government has nominated how many non-official members on National Startup Advisory Council? Answer 28. Next, the 15th edition of Thosali National Craft Mela was inaugurated in which state? Answer Odisha. Next, India has sent 1 million doses of a COVID-19 vaccine to Nepal as a gift under the which initiative? Answer Vaccine Maitri. Next, Uttarakhand government has increased the worker day under MNREGA from 100 to how many days? Answer 150 days. Next, which state has launched mobile dispensing unit for door delivery for ration supplies? Answer Andhra Pradesh. Next, who is set up to become the first woman fighter pilot to take part in the Republic Day parade? Answer Bhavna Kant. Next, which state has developed an anti-land mafia software called Dhara? Answer Uttar Pradesh. Next, Unnikrishnan Namboothiri, who passed away recently, was a renowned actor of which film industry? Answer Malayalam. Next, Crack K9 Commando seen in news recently belongs to which Central Armed Police Force? Answer ITBP. Next, which state has decided to rename Ayushman Bharat Health Insurance Scheme as Ayushman Bharat Mahatma Gandhi Health Insurance Scheme? Answer Rajasthan. Next, reality show 100 Days in Heaven will be launched to promote the tourism of which state? Answer Uttarakhand. Next, Street Theatre and Performing Arts Fellowship is a scheme of which government? Answer Delhi government. Next, Total SE of France has decided to acquire what percent minority interest in Adani Green Energies? Answer 20%. Next, Airtel Payment Bank has introduced which feature to protect customer from online frauds? Answer Airtel Safe Pay. Next, which bank has introduced a Aura credit card with health and wellness benefits? Answer Axis Bank. Next, which state government has launched an Avalokan software to enable the government to access data on sanction and expenditure? Answer Karnataka. Next, the joint military exercise named as Exercise Kavach will be held under the aegis of which command of India? Answer Andaman and Nicobar Command. Next, what is the theme of Tableau of Labor and Employment Ministry in the Republic Day Parade? Answer Respect for Hard Work and Equal Rights for all. Next, Ministry of Road Transport and Highway has signed an MOU with IIT to boost research and development in the field of highway infrastructure. Answer, IIT Roorkee. Next, Uttarakhand Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat has inaugurated the first child-friendly police unit at which police station? Answer, Dalanwala. Next, which company has successfully test fired a smart anti-airfield weapon from the Hawk I aircraft of the coast of Odisha? Answer, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. Next, Risa Rangnai and Rikutu are the part of the traditional female tribe of which state? Answer, Tripura. Next, what is the name of the biography written on renowned bhajan singer Narendra Chandal, who passed away recently? Answer, the Midnight Singer. Next, which state has announced to launch the Horticulture Development Mission? Answer, Gujarat. Next, which state has launched state first online youth radio station, Radio Hills Youngistan Ka Dil? Answer, Himachal Pradesh. Next, which book written by Dr. Harbilas Rai Bachchan? Answer, Pratiksha. Next, who is the author of the book War and Diplomacy in Kashmir? Answer, C. Das Gupta. Next, who is the author of the book Conquest of Happiness? Answer, Bertrand Russell. Next, whose autobiography is My Life? Answer, Bill Clinton. Next, who is the author of Business at the Rate Speed of Thought? Answer, Bill Gates. Next, who wrote the play Uttar Ramcharita? Answer, Bhavuti. Next, who is the author of the book My Life? Answer, Bill Clinton. Next, who is the author of book Is New York Burning? Answer, Domingue Lepre and Larry Collins. Next, who is the author of the book Apprenticeship of a Mahatma, on which the film called The Making of the Mahatma is based? Answer, Fatima Mir. Next, which book author by Mulk Raj Anand? Answer, The Village. Next, who is the author of the book Long Walk to Freedom? Answer, Nelson Mandela. Next, Indica was written by? Answer, Megasthenes. Next, who has been awarded the Pravasi Bharatiya Samman for his outstanding achievement in their field and fostering understanding of India Award? Answer, Bikram Seth. Next, the author of the book Environmental Jurisprudence is? Answer, Justice Ashok A. Desai. Next, who is the author of the book The Three Mistakes in My Life? Answer, Chetan Bhagat. Next, who authored the book titled Pandemonium, The Great Indian Banking Strategy? Answer, Kamal Bandyopadhyay. Next, who has written the book name Till We Win, India Fight Against COVID-19 Pandemic, both author and co-author? Answer, Randeep Guleria, Gagandeep Kang and Chandrakant Laharia. Next, who penned the book titled The Age of Pandemic, How Would They Shape India and the World? Answer, Chinmay Tambe. Next, who authored the book Jugalbandi, The BJP Before Modi? Answer, Binay Sita Pati. Next, who is the author of the book Thawasmi, Life and Skill Through the Lens of Ramayana, launched by M. Venkaiya Naidu, Vice President of India? Answer, Ralabandi Sirama Chandradhar and Amra Sarda Dipti. Next, veteran Bollywood actor and Padma Awardee Anupam Kher unveiled the cover of his new book titled Your Best Day Is Today. What is the name of his autobiography? Answer, Lesson Life Taught Me Unlonely. Next, who has authored the book title Archaeology and the Public Purpose, Writing on the by M.N. Deshpande? Answer, Nanjot Lahiri. Next, which country released a Pictorian analogy on Mahatma Gandhi titled Maile Maile Bujheko Gandhi, the Gandhi as the understand or my understanding about Gandhi? To celebrate the 151st birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Answer, Nepal. Next, who released the book A Completion of Selection Facebook Post, Majhi Bhind Maiwal, author by Rajendra Darda, former Maharashtra Minister of Education? Answer, Bhagat Singh Koshyari. Next, who authored the book title How to Be a Writer? Answer, Ruskin Bond. Next, who will author the book Jacinda Ardern, Leading with Empathy, a biography of New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern, to be published in 2021? Answer, Carl A. Harte and Supriya Bani. Next, Buskiana is a book dedicated to which Indian artist? Answer, Gulzar. Next, which Bollywood actor is said to pen his autobiography titled I Am No Messiah? Answer, Sonu Sood. Next, who has authored the book title Insomnia Army Story, featuring a story based on life in the armed force? Answer, Rachna Bisht Rawat. Next, who is the author of book title Walking with the Comrades? Answer, Arundhati Roy. Next, who has authored the book title Reporting India, My 20-Year Journey as a Journalist? Answer, Prem Prakash. Next, who has been recognized as the world's youngest author and also been given the title of Grandmaster of Writing? Answer, Abhijita Gupta. Next, who is the author of book titled Balochistan Bruised Bastard and Bloody, published by Bloomsburg India, said to be released in November 2020? Answer, Francesca Marino. Next, Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh released two books titled Loktantra Ka Swar and The Republican Ethic Volume 3. The book are collection of speeches of Das in Hindi and English respectively. Answer, Ramnath Kovind. Next, name the Bhojpuri novel which was written by Pandey Kapil, translated into English by Gautam Chauve recently. First ever translation of a Bhojpuri novel into English. Answer, Phool Sugni. Next, who authored the book on life and ideas of Sri Guru Nanak Dev and founder of Sikhism, launched by PM Narendra Modi in November 2020? Answer, Kirpal Singh. Next, who authored the book titled Simply Fly, a Deccan Odyssey? Answer, G.R. Gopinath. दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए।